TEFL jobs in the Middle East. If you have a degree and a recognized TESOL certificate such as that offered by ITTT, you won't find a region in which you can make more money teaching EFL than in the Middle East. These oil-rich nations might suffer from a bad reputation, and admittedly, they're not for everyone, but saving thousands of dollars every month will certainly make up for any hardships along the way. Don't believe everything you hear about the Middle East. Countries like the UAE, Kuwait, and Qatar are much more liberal than you might imagine. And while the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia is still rather strict, it offers top dollar, paid accommodation, tax-free income and paid airfare. Salaries in the Middle East. As mentioned, you won't find higher salaries than here. You'll need a degree and a TESOL certificate, but with those two things in hand, expect job offers to roll in just before you start rolling in cash. The two most important words are tax-free. If you're a US citizen, you need to claim tax on income lower than $80,000 per year, so this is not too good to be true. On top of tax-free income, you'll receive furnished accommodation, oftentimes transportation allowances, and in almost every case, free airfare to and from your location. If you've got bills to pay, but you still need to gain experience teaching, the Middle East is the place to achieve both goals. Jobs in the Middle East. Most jobs will be in universities. Males will teach males and females will teach females. However, there is a growing market for language centers and teaching jobs within private corporations. Jobs are available year-round and finding work shouldn't be an issue with your ITTT TESOL certificate in hand.